I think when you're 20, 50 sounds so old and it's so far away. It's difficult to imagine what your life will be like. But when you get there, you realise it isn't that different.
I love skiing. I've done numerous holidays to Chamonix, the avalanche capital of the world. It's fantastic, I love it. I love skiing down mad, you know, off-piste areas where you feel like you can be in peril. I've had motorbikes since I was 16 years old. I'll never give up bikes, never. And things like that, that's what I live for. I want more of that, please.
Love to snorkel. I've tried scuba diving.
I'm going to be doing a marathon soon. That's going to be a fundraiser for the air ambulance. So I'm in training as we speak.
There's nothing that you can't do. Doesn't matter what the number says.
I set up my business 2 years ago when I was 49. To me, this is just the beginning. The next 10 or 15 years, I just want to absolutely embrace them.
I have much more self-confidence. I have bikinis. I don't keep it all covered up. Well, some things I keep covered up, but... And if you look at life like an adventure with things to learn, then, yeah, age isn't a problem. 18 inside, I think.
We all have this exterior frontage where we show our age or we show our life story. But inside, you still have the inner child, don't you? And it's like, with me, I've never progressed past being 10. You know, it's as simple as that. I love being 10. 10 was great. And I want to just try and hang on to being 10 for as long as I can.